What's up, YouTube? So I got these little aquarium plants, and I want to cultivate them a little more. So I'm gonna make a little thing for them in these little cups. I don't know the name of this one, but that's this one. So I'm going to take some water storing crystals, some of this, well, the roots for aquarium plants, helps promote growth in the roots and stuff. So I took one of these, crushed it up. And I'm going to take some of the storing crystals. Don't need a lot, they expand quite a bit. And I'm just going to kind of mix it in. Oh, don't mind the mess, I'm working on a couple other projects at the same time. Just thought I'd video this for you guys. But I crushed one of these up. They come in a little tablet, and you put them in the soil or whatever you want to do with them. I actually dropped one in my tanks, help grow the plants in the water. But I'm gonna mix this up. I don't know if these are crushable. I don't think I have to. Once it starts absorbing the water, it'll absorb the powder too. Even amount of both of these in there. And then I'm gonna make up another cup. I'm gonna take another one of these cups. I'm gonna grab a little bit of my tea I got here. Do this with both hands. I'll grab a little bit of tea. And I'm just going to add it to here. See, the crystal's already expanding. Nice and green, add a little more water. If that don't put off some good growth, I don't know what will. But let's take this one. Just gonna add it in there. And then we'll put a lid on it. Take it. Probably don't even have to put a lid on, but I'm going to anyways. And you can either just put them up here because it has a lid, Or I can put them inside here and save room. I think I'll just put them up there. I had them in there before. It doesn't matter, I guess. It's like its own little grow box right there. But that's about it. I'm gonna go and do the rest of these. I'm gonna put that one back up. I'm just waiting for the door to dry a little bit. This one's all done. I'm gonna get it all planted. That's about it, guys. Later.